Joe DiVlasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Gilman. Freshman Gavin Sheets in front of me came on in relief in the third inning. He goes 4 2/3, gets the win. Gilman a come from behind semifinal win over Friends to advance to the championship game of the President's Cup tomorrow at Oriole Park, Camden Yards, which we played at Sunday at noon. What was working for you in the mound? I know it was a lot of tenseness. It's a big rivalry game, and you're a freshman.
Well, in the beginning, I tried to establish my curveball, and then once I got that, I kind of got him off balance, and then later on, my changeup started to work, so that changeup kind of carried me through the later innings.
Talk about that play at the plate on the throw from shortstop, a little short center field, to cut down what would have been the tying run.
That was a great throw by Durham. He's done that. That's not the first time he's done it, and he's just, that was a great play.
That was John Durham, to make sure everybody knows. And that run would have tied the game, and that knew that's what happened from there. How about the inning where you guys get three runs in the bottom of the sixth, come from behind, 4-2 deficit to take the lead?
That was great. We had a lot of kids on base the whole game, and just finally got them in, and that was just a great way to end the game.
All right, it's been a tough week for you guys. It's a good way to end on a Saturday with a win in a semifinal of a tournament, and we will see you at Oriole Park tomorrow. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.